Super Alloy 5 from MuggyWeld.com. Today we're working with air conditioning tubing. If you need to repair aluminum in any air conditioning unit, including home, automobile, heavy machinery, marine, etc., the Super Alloy 5 is the tool for the job. We poked a hole in this AC line to show you how quick and easy this permanent repair can be. Using a propane torch with a trigger start tip, we are broadly preheating the tubing while adding our heat to our rod to simply grab some flux. If the flux doesn't adhere to the rod, just heat and repeat. Back to broadly heating the tubing for a few seconds. Now melt the flux onto the tubing with the torch. Allow the flux to clean and prepare the aluminum, and now melt the rod while also heating our aluminum. And that's it. That's a metal-to-metal repair, 30,000 PSI, stronger than any plastic, any epoxy. That's a permanent repair. Our unique flux is essential to sealing the air conditioning unit, and of course, it removed years worth of contaminants. That's oil, grease, and dirt. We're going to clean our repair area with water and a wire brush to show you just how nice the Super Alloy 5 rod and flux finishes. That is a perfect repair. You don't know how many times I've heard, "Where were you before I bought this expensive MIG or TIG machine that I don't know how to use? And you did a better job with a handheld torch." That's Super Alloy 5 rod and flux from MuggyWeld.com.